Carowinds has been the place where the Carowinds come together. The park opened to the public on March 31st, 1973, at a cost of $70 million. This was following an extensive
Earl Patterson Hall.
Pat Hall was inspired by a 1956 trip to Disneyland and his dreams of building states north and south Carolina closer to them. The name Carowinds is inspired by Pat's original theme, representing the history and culture of the Carolinas, and is a blending of the words Carolina and winds, in reference to the roads that go across the two states. Carowinds still holds the title for being the only amusement park in the United States that is situated within two states. Pat Hall's original vision for Carowinds was to transform it into a large resort area that would include hotels, a shopping center, a golf course, an NFL stadium, and other tourist attractions. However, as was true for other theme parks across the country during this time, attendance at Carowinds was severely impacted by the 1979 oil crisis, and as a result, the plans for the resort attractions were abandoned. Pat Hall and other stockholders of the Carowinds Corporation continued to operate the theme park through 1974. Their sagging attendance and mounting debt forced them to sell the company to Taft Broadcasting in early 1975. Through several acquisitions over the years, Carowinds eventually became part of the Carowinds family, which was owned by Viacom, and for nearly 13 years was referred to as Carowinds Carowinds. On July 1st, 2006, Carowinds became a part of Cedar Fair Entertainment Company, one of the largest regional amusement resort operators in the world. Cedar Fair owns and operates Carowinds amusement parks, two outdoor water parks, one indoor water park, and six hotels throughout North America. Over the past four decades, Carowinds has seen major growth spurts with the addition of world-class thrill rides, exhilarating live shows, and the addition of seasonal events like Skylines, the Great Pumpkin Fest during the fall, and the Interfest and New Year's Eve during the holidays. Carowinds currently hosts two of the 10 tallest roller coasters in North America, and one of the largest collection of roller coasters on the East Coast. Off in the distance, you will see our signature ride, Wheels 1-2-5, the world's tallest and fastest roller coaster. With heights reaching 325 feet, from very low to the initial drop, staggering length of 6,602 feet, and breathtaking speeds of 95 miles per hour, this 2,700 ton behemoth is a full-throttle Tesla car. Another test of fortitude is Copperhead Strong. The Carowinds is It's in our Glorious Junction area. Looking at it, you'll see a feature that honors Mr. Hall's original vision of Carowinds, our first on-site hotel, Springhill Suites by Marriott. Families and friends have been making lifelong memories here at the Carowinds.
Thank you for choosing a ride for your shoes, Carowinds.